Thank you. The dogs are focused on the competition and can be easily distracted. While the veterinarian will have to handle the movements that are prior to approaching any dog, particularly if your child wishes to interact with the dog. We'd like everyone to have a fun and safe experience at our event.
Thank you.
If you see something suspicious or someone's behavior seems unusual, we ask that you could say something to the nearest security guard. When leaving the event today, please note that there is a designated taxi and car service pickup area located in front of Pier 94 to the left of the exit doors by the boat jack. Westminster thanks our presenting partner, Purina Pro Plan, and event sponsors, Cosequin, Embark, The Home Depot, True Canyon, and Merck Animal Health. Enjoy the event. Please visit our sponsor and vendor area where you'll find great products and merchandise. Be sure to visit the Westminster Kennel Club merchandise booth for official show apparel and other great items. Visit the Purina Pro Plan booth for samples and nutritional information for your dog. Our food vendors located in both Pier 92 and 94 will be open all day with a wide range of choices for your dining needs. For information on today's show, the free Westminster Kennel Club app is available on Google Play and at the App Store. Members of the Westminster Kennel Club are pleased that you have joined us here today to view the judging of the breed competition. We hope that you will join us tonight at Madison Square Garden to watch the group judging and cheer on your favorite dogs. Tickets are now available through our website at westminsterkennelclub.org, as well as the MSG box office. If you cannot come to Madison Square Garden tonight, be sure to tune in to FS1 to see the live coverage of the best breed winners competing in the group competition tonight at 7:30 p.m. as they try to advance to best in show. Join us for the pre-show beginning at 7 p.m. You can locate your local FS1 channel by going to our website. We'd like everyone to have a fun and safe experience at our event. If you see something suspicious or someone's behavior seems unusual, we ask that you please say something to the nearest security guard. Thank you.